Thank you. To my future if I were to fail to live up to my responsibilities? Has that ever occurred to you? Helette!
Stay away from me.
Why?
I just want to go back to my room.
Why?
I'm very confused. I just need a chance to think things over.
You've had your whole fucking life to think things over. What good's a few minutes more gonna do you now?
Stay away from me. Please. Don't hurt me.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Stay away from me.
Wendy.
Stay away.
Darling, light of my life. I'm not gonna hurt you. You didn't let me finish my sentence. I said, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna bash your brains in. I'm gonna bash them right the fuck in.
No, what you did, that was fucking evil, man.
Oh, how uncomfortable that word must feel on your lips. Evil. Good. There is no good, Monroe. There is no evil. There is only flesh. The patterns to which we submitted.
Ah! Ed Gein said about women?
Ed Gein, maitre d' a canal bar?
No. Serial killer, Wisconsin in the 50s.
What did Ed say?
He said, when I see a pretty girl walking down the street, I think two things. One part of me wants to take her out and talk to her, be real nice and sweet and treat her right.
And what'd the other part of him think?
What her head would look like on a stick.
Tears, please. It's a waste of good suffering.